Everybody, I went to Family Dollar to get some gum, and I found this stuff. So, I'm gonna open it, and I'm gonna save the evolutions for last. Daddy, I think the card trick for the Dollar Tree packs is like you take. Okay, so gotta put the thing right there. You take the middle card. Well. Oh, Daddy! Holographic. Hmm? Now a holographic. So, right off the bat. Jirachi. Jirachi. Wait, is that like white code? This is green code?
I don't know.
Yeah, I think that is. Kind of funny. Kind of funny bunny. I don't know why I said funny bunny. Yeah, I think that's. I mean, I got a Alolan Rattata for reverse.
Yeah, reverse?
Yeah. Comment in the section what this Pokemon name is. To me, it looks like a building. Ooh, it's a white coat. And Dollar Tree packs. Nothing in the Dollar Tree packs. I got a reverse. Hello.
You got another reverse? Okay.
But the pull out of the Dollar Tree packs was the Lunala holographic. If you can't see, it's kind of hard. Make a Charmazone. Shoot, are you kidding me? It's a green cone. I can still get a break. A Farfetch'd and an Electabuzz reverse, so nothing.